you all at church this morning. Let's worship, let's sing together. Here we go.
Bring the pain that you've been hiding. Bring your scars and bring your shame. Every failure, every secret. Bring your fear that things won't change. Bring your dreams and bring your worries. High as hell.
Take just a second, turn to somebody next to you, tell them, good morning, welcome to worship. Can be seated.
Thank you.
Father, that's why we've gathered today. God, to be reminded of the sacrifice of our Jesus on the cross. God, the only way that could make a way. God, the only way that sinners like us could be redeemed in your sight. And if you look at the evidence of all of our lives, all those who have gathered today, all of us on this stage singing today, playing instruments, God, the truth, what your word says, that all have fallen short of the glory of God. And if you look at the evidence of our lives, God, we were without hope. We were dead in our trespasses. We were condemned in your sight. And we were incapable of even coming to a holy God. But through the finished work of Jesus on the cross, his spilled blood on the cross, and that blood being applied to my life, that a way was made for me. God, that Jesus' finished work on the cross, the terrible pain and suffering that he incurred on my behalf and for the glory of his Father's name, that we can celebrate today, God. That's why we've gathered to sing, to fellowship, God, to hear your word preached, to give today. God, that is why we worship you. God, that is why we celebrate who you are. So, God, if there is somebody here today, maybe they've come to check out Living Water Church this morning and they walked in here and they've, words of their mouth might be that they've never placed their hope, their faith, and trust in Jesus. They've never asked to be forgiven of their sins. They've never repented to turn and trust and follow you for all the days of their life. God, I pray that today that blood would be applied to them, and that today would be the day of salvation, and that they may know, just like I know, that the blood of Jesus is able to make them a new creation, give them a new life, a new hope, a new purpose. As we continue to worship you today, we are thankful for your blood. And all God's people said,
yeah. Thank